following announcement has been paid for by the New World Order.
From that point down there to this point, see if they've begun refitting it with benches or what they've done. I mean, you can see this thing just goes on for miles. Look, I mean, that's a good mile and a half up there. China. Ghost City. Ain't nobody here. Ain't no factories really here. Ain't no reason for this thing here. This massive train at this refitting station. It's huge. We don't wake up. Some people on YouTube might say, well, you know, I'm just paranoid and whatnot, but again, state the facts, they built FEMA camps. That's a fact. Look at what Glenn Beck said. Glenn Beck came on TV, said he can't debunk these damn things. He can't debunk those.
Bunch of them in the ground already. They're all numbered, huh? One. But these are kind of.
Looks like they're gonna.
Yeah, they're about.
Recovery.
That's right. Okay.